COVID-19 evolving, getting better at becoming airborne, study says. Health experts recommend wearing face masks these days because the COVID-19 virus can easily enter the unprotected nose and mouth. Recently, a new study showed how beneficial face masks are. It also showed that the coronavirus is getting better at evolving, making itself closer to being airborne. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. At the University of Maryland School of Public Health, researchers examined blood, saliva, mid-turbinate, and phone swab samples and 30-minute breath samples. These samples were taken from COVID-19 cases in settings with and without face masks. Samples were then sequenced for viral RNA presence and were even cultured to detect the coronavirus. What they were looking for was any sign that the coronavirus could be airborne. The first thing they found was wearing face masks, either loose-fitting cloth and surgical masks, help in reducing viral particles in the air by 50%. That percentage can be big in a room full of people. The next thing they found was how contagious some variants are. For this study, published in Clinical Infectious Diseases, those who were infected by the Alpha variant could put 43 to 100 times more viral particles in the air compared to people who got infected by the original strain. So, imagine yourself being exposed to up to 100 times more viral particles when someone is sick and doesn't wear a face mask. If you substitute the Alpha with Delta in this context, even a fully vaccinated person might still be at risk of breakthrough infection when exposed to that source. The take-home messages from this paper are that the coronavirus can be in your exhaled breath, is getting better at being in your exhaled breath, and using a mask reduces the chance of you breathing it on others, said co-author Dr. Jennifer German. Scientists have already found that variants feature mutations capable of infecting healthy cells quickly. While the coronavirus keeps on evolving, its mutations won't easily get past face masks. Inconvenient as they are, face masks remain physical barriers between you and the deadly virus. What do you think about the study findings? Do you wear cloth or surgical masks or the more efficient N95 respirator? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.